What's good, YouTube? It's Falling Off. We back with
a reaction, Meek Mill, and
hey man, this man be cleaning shit up. Fuck, I be fucking up.
Meek Mill intro, Hate on Me. Mention album just came out today. Expensive Pain. So of course, like this shit gonna be hard. I already know what it is because it's Meek. He drop bangers, and that's what he do, bro.
And my nigga Meek, yeah. I don't really got nothing to say about Meek, just like the other niggas. I'm just ready to see this video.
Meek on the corner blowing the gas in the hood. Hold on.
Hey, we finally got a video that like correlate with the lyrics and shit.
Nah, for real though. this shit going hard already, bro.
But yeah, it's going crazy.
Early in the game. Shit's on the fire already.
Say nah, but nah, I think Meek gonna got this shit. Crazy. This video gonna be stupid, I think.
Crazy. Meek go crazy. Yo, is he still on probation? Like, that's crazy.
I was thinking about that.
I thought he couldn't smoke and shit. Like, I don't know. I might be late. He might be off probation. He might be good. He can do what he wants. I mean, he might be legal and shit. And
some probation. I don't know. I ain't even about to say and speak on that because I ain't never been in no legal trouble like that. So
I don't know.
My boy.
Meek on Demon Time, though. This nigga,
he might
back,
be good, though.
He back in the streets with it. Nigga gonna die in the streets with Kenny and beef with down the fours and the bitch at rap. He talking this shit like he can't get blitz and down the tour. Switching the ladder when I'm in the ring of Atlanta. Them boys can't follow them boys. I got the game for the real old Jesus. Money old bitch can't die by the whore. I got the game for the real old Jesus. Money old bitch. Let me ask you about that too, though. So you think, alright, so look, anytime these rappers link up and shit, bro, you think he tell them like, oh yeah, I'm about to put you on my music video? Or you think it's just like, I fuck with you, so if you want to throw this shit in your music video, you don't even got to talk to me. Because I just saw he had Uzi in there. He got Baby in there.
They should probably have like some little function, have somebody to pull up with photography and all that other stuff, or record.
Yeah, he said, yeah, I'm going to throw this in my... So is this like add like extra clout on your video or some shit, though? If you got, you know what I'm saying, you got Baby in there, Lil Baby, or Uzi, Gucci, whoever you got in your video, do it add clout or some shit?
Nah. I mean, if it was like a local artist,
maybe.
Yeah, something like that, but I don't know about it. Meek big as fuck. Like, he know these niggas probably personally.
Probably. I don't know, bro. Money old bitch can't die by the whore. I had a game for the real old Jesus. Money old bitch can't die by the whore. Gee, hate on me now, hate on me now. I told her hate on me now. Higher on bitches and all of them legions, so hate them over at me now. Friend of the children, I tell my bitches, they know I ain't playing around. I feel crazy.
Like, we was talking about probation shit. The gun shit, I don't know, though. Well, I mean, he ain't holding his name. Like, on some NBA Youngboy shit, so he probably wouldn't get in trouble.
You know what I just thought about? You know that Chief Keef song, You Can Hate Me Now?
Oh, yeah.
Something like, this shit kind of sound like a sample for me or something, bro.
Man.
Nah, for real, bro.
Nah, I know what you're talking about, but
yeah,
that shit
in the back, though?
That's the beat. It's the actual beat, but,
I feel that like he's
been sampled by a lot of niggas, though.
Yeah, I believe it, but that shit, I don't know. Who did it get sampled by originally, though? Like who song is that? I don't know. First time I heard that shit was from Chief.
It's Nas, I think.
Okay, Nas or some shit.
No. But I don't know if that's his actual, like, he might have sampled that. So
yeah, true. That's what I'm saying. I don't know, bro. That shit crazy, though. I can hear that shit.
Man, it might be. Sure. That's who I would be, like, originally knew it from.
Yeah. That shit hard, though.
Bumba Clyde. That nigga Meek should have went hoop. I ain't know that nigga was tall, that tall. Or AJ Meek. Or them niggas just shorter.
Meek not athletic though, bruh. I know you saw that nigga diving in the pool, bruh.
Hey, ain't gonna lie. Diving in the pool professionally is hard.
Yeah, but he was looking crazy, bruh. And even when I saw him hooping too in videos, but nah, nigga, Meek need to just.
Oh, he was like you.
You crazy, nigga. I could have went D1. Don't play, nigga. No, I'm capping.
The highest style, though.
Yeah, that's capping. No, that's the actual cap. Yeah, he got that Jamaican shit on there, too. You know what I'm talking about?
That nigga's face falling.
Wait, did he fall off the plane?
Yeah, he slipped off the steps. He slipped off the steps. I should have done it.
Should I miss it?
Yeah.
Bro, I told you, bro, he can't coordinate his shit.
Hey, clumsy, man. I need it
I ain't gonna cap. The album called Expensive Pain. He doing a whole lot of rich nigga shit in his video.
That nigga's a rich nigga.
But he doing that. He flexing his shit though. He flexing his shit. Heavy.
London on. Real quick.
He flexing his shit. Everybody right here. Cause you know Meek don't always be on his like shit like this. It look like he ain't doing nothing but flexing in this shit. Like
shit might be.
Nigga going crazy. Nigga spitting too. Expensive Pain.
That's a 10. No, it's 9.5. That shit hard.
Video hard to me.
Nah, yes. Let me stop cap. It's a 10 out of 10.
Meek flowing. Flow's crazy. Yeah, bro. This is what I expect from Meek, though. Like, I've been waiting on this album, and the shit's not hard to me.
Since when?
Crazy, nigga. I've been waiting on this Meek, nigga.
I ain't heard a thing say shit about that.
Bro, come on. I'm still bumping championship, hey. Nigga. Don't do that.
All right, anyways. But nah,
don't do that.
I fuck with the song. The video definitely hard. Shit, this is my first time actually listening to the song like fully. I haven't even listened to the album yet. I mean, I've been busy.
Yeah, bro.
So I'm gonna check it out. I think it's gonna be hard to always fuck with me.
It's hard, bro. It's me, bro.
But yeah, that's our little reaction from Meek Mill. His new shit.
It's the Fall in Love. You know, like, comment, subscribe, all that. Comment. We reading all the comments. Let us know what you want to see, what videos you want us to do, because we're not doing. Okay. Maybe.
Yeah, I was about to say. It's got to be popping right now. We got to get some more subscribers.
All right, man.
Hey, all right. We out of here, though.